42-jų Nenadas Čianakas į Lietuvą atvyko dar praėjusių metų lapkričio pradžioje, kai tapo pirmuoju, tuomet Lietkabelio sporto direktoriumi dirbusio Jono Vainausko pirkiniu. Serbas tikina, kad jau prieš atvykdamas į Lietuvą turėjo žinių, kad Panevėžio žmonės yra kitokie nei visoje Lietuvoje. Kaip pats treneris sako, labiausiai panašus į serbus.
I heard before that people from Panevėžys are a little bit different than in other part of Lithuania. They are talking to me that here is the best area in Lithuania for boxing.
Of course.
Yes, and that's the sign that people from Panevėžys are, you know, tough people.
Paties stratego šeima dažnai irgi turėjo pasižymėti panašių kietų charakterių, nes Jugoslavijos karas jų gyvenimus pakeitė gan stipriai.
I'm born in Zagreb, but my family, we are Serbian from Croatia, and when war start, we have to move from Croatia to Serbia. So we are Serbian from Croatia, and my family, my father was a big fan of Partizan, and I came to Belgrade, start to practice in Partizan, and that's it. Only team in my heart is Partizan. I won some trophy as a player, I was a captain. We won national champions 2 times, national cups, and when I was coach Partizan, we won national cup against Red Star, and for me, you know, with Partizan always, you know, in the first place.
Tarp lietuvių ir serbų, ypač krepšinyje, treneris randa nemažai panašumų.
Serbian school, it's like old Yugo school. No, it's a little bit different than Lithuanian school. In Serbia, we try to teach kids, you know, how to play right now more organized basketball, to read situation, read how people guard you, where is your strength in compare the other team. In Serbia, we try to put the ball on low post more than Lithuania, but in other ways, Lithuanians are the best shooter in Europe, of course. Even in our team in Lietkabelis, physiotherapist can beat our players in making shot. That's for me, that's very, you know, very impressive. It's different between Serbian and basketball, but for me, that's two school are the best in Europe for sure.
Serbas iškart žinojo, kad Lietuvoje lengva nebus. Žmonės čia, kaip ir Serbijoje, puikiai supranta krepšinį.
First of all, like I said, Lithuania is basketball country, and players, people who watch the game, everybody will see that you're not able to coach team, that you don't understand basketball, how your team is playing. You know, in Lithuania, everybody can discuss about that. Same in Serbia, you know. And for sure, it's tough for foreign coach to come to Lithuania and to bring some ID. And I cannot expect always that people will accept that.
Trenerio šeima gyvena Serbijoje ir nors Aukštaitijos sostinė aplanko retokai, tačiau puikiai žino apie BCF LKL batalijas.
When I was player, I also was out of my country alone without family, and I'm ready for that. But now they know everything about Pieno, Šiauliai, Nevėžis, and they know LKL now.
Dar būdamas žaidėjas, Čianakas susipažino su įvairių stilių treneriais, stengiasi iš jų semtis geriausių savybių, bet tuo pat metu gvildeno savo asmeninį stilių ir kaupė patirtį.
First of all, I try to be on the same page with my players. Okay, I exactly know what players hate, what players like, because I was player 20 years. And I'm not a guy who's screaming on the players. I try to make them that that they believe me. Players recognize that and you are dead. If players see that, that you are acting, that you are trying to be, you know, try to be Željko Obradović, I am not Željko Obradović, players read you and you are finished.
Galbūt šitas treneris yra toks ramesnis negu visi kiti, galbūt toks, kaip sakant, to netipinio serbo pavyzdys. Aišku, apie tos kitus trenerius tai tik esu girdėjęs, bet treneris ramai reaguoja į tam tikras situacijas ir stengiasi atskleisti kiekvieno žaidėjo geriausias savybės ir tas turbūt ir labiausiai man patinka.
Šio sezono Lietkabelio vienas tikslų yra prizinė vieta BCF LKL čempionate, o kitą tikslą įgyvendinti jau pavyko. Kiditur Karaliaus Mindaugo taurėje laimėta trečioji vieta.
Yeah, it's very big success for us. First of all, for the club, for the players, and also for me, because it's my first. I can say first trophy out of my country as a coach, and for sure I'm proud because of that.
Kai čia visos tos permainos vyko ir mes turėjom ir daug blogų rungtynių ir daug tada geresnių rungtynių, bet kaip sakant, dar nebuvom nieko laimėję, nebuvom nieko pasiekę. Kažkuota trečia vieta vis tiek tą nuima tokią šiek tiek įtampėlę ir tiek patys mes sužinojom, tiek visi, turbūt visos komandos sužino, kad mes ir galim žaisti tikrai aukštų lygių.